At the age of 12, I started writing about corn dances in New Mexico. I always thought that poets were people who were sniffing cocaine in the air and smoking hashish in Tangiers.
Poets were people who were sniffing. Thank you. mind is open and transparent, then nobody has to be afraid of you. You have to be afraid of yourself.
Thank you.